So apparently YouTube canceled, being light on, YouTube canceled YouTube Rewind this year and last year, and probably permanently at this point. So I'm going to be making my own YouTube Rewind 2021. So let's get right into it.
Relax. Relax.
Did you get suspended again?
Relax.
No, Dad, I didn't.
Come on, man.
Relax.
Guilty eyes, little white lies, yeah, I played them, but I always knew that you talked to her, maybe did even worse. I kept quiet so I could keep you. And ain't it funny how you ran to her the second that we called it quits? And ain't it funny? You said you were friends, now it sure as hell won't look like it. You betrayed me, and I know that you'll never feel sorry for the way I hurt. Yeah, you talked to her when we were together, loved you at your worst, but that didn't matter. It took you 2 weeks to go out. Dater, guess you didn't cheat, but you're still a traitor. Now you bring her around just to shut me down, show her all like she's a new trophy. I know if you were true, there's no damn way that you could fall in love with somebody that quit. I guess you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me.
It's brutal out of here.
Thank you. You moved on really easily.
Wait, hold on. I try to hit you up, but you always decline my calls. It makes me think that you don't wanna talk to me at all. We both agree that when we broke up, we would still be friends. But then you never text me back and I'm alone again. So I bounced back and found another girl who's good for me. And good for you, you're still obsessive after all these weeks. You're telling all your friends that I'm the one who did you wrong. But how am I the villain just because I moved on? But you don't know the answer, it's something. How have I done anything bad? This is Good For You by Olivia Rodrigo. Let's do it. Who told you that it was easy for me? Move it on. Cause if I'm honest, I've not been the same since you've been gone. I know we said that we'd be better off if we didn't talk. But I kinda wanna text you all the things I really feel. Cause all the shit you heard about me isn't even real. But I know when I call you up that you go insane.
This is good for you, but for the boys, ready?
Baby, I'm too emotional. Your apathy is my own song. Baby, I'm too emotional. Baby, I'm too emotional. Good for me, your relationship is toxic. Honestly, I'm made by for myself. Cause they know my side of the story, baby. They know you're a psychopath. But for you, I guess you moved on really easily. You found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world? Good for you, I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess the therapist I found for you, she really helped. Now you could be a better man for your brand new girl. You moved on really easily. You found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world? Good for you, I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess the therapist I found for you should really help. Now you could be a better man for your brand new girl.
Who told you that it was easy for me? Move it on. Cause if I'm honest, I've not been the same since you've been gone. I know we said that we'd be better off if we didn't talk. But I kinda wanna text you all the things I really feel. Cause all the shit you heard about me isn't even real. But I know when I call you up that you know what I say. Just so fucking hot.
I don't read the script.
Oh shit, my fans really mean the world to me, man. It's just the money and the, I mean, the experience is so important to me. Damn, y'all sure don't got a fever? Shit, I thought they were playing dead. I'm feeling some deep sadness and all that shit. My lips dry as fuck. I got a new album coming.
Read the script.
I feel some serious pain. I thought they had the ambulances there for decoration.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in some more in my veins, my culture banging with strange. I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name? Rah! What they gonna get though? Desecration, defamation. If you wanna bring it to the masses, face to face, now we escalating. When I have to put loose the asses, mean on ya. Like a dream, when I'm rumbling, you're gonna scream, mama. So bring drama to the king, Brahma. Then water to an extreme mana.
So my grandma watched the Lil Nas video.
Great. I'm very happy you called. Did your mother tell you that I wanted you to call?
Yes.
I saw that you shared a video on Facebook. The Lil Nasty video with the man kissing on Facebook.
You mean Lil Nas? Lil Nas X? It's just a funny video. It's nothing serious.
It tells the world that my grandson wants to hump Satan. You're bargaining with your soul. You want to go to hell, Greg, or paradise?
Paradise.
Well, you're not getting in.
I mean, weren't you the one that was saying racial slurs to the bag boy at the grocery store?
That's different. Two men humping is bad enough. You dress one up like the devil and call it art. I don't believe it.
Okay.
Ray, hello?
I think you're breaking up, Grandma.
Ray.
Bye.
Hello?
Okay, but like, how was I supposed to know that was her twin sister?
You've been dating her for over a year.
You right. Hey, yo, is that Lil Nas?
You know that guy?
No.
I think you're lying.
No.
How do you know his name?
Who said I did?
Lil Nas going to heaven.
Oh, nigga, you gay. Morning.
What do you mean I can't get in? Oh, you need to see my ID?
Oh, because I bought those shoes. Morning.
Wait, what about now? No. All right, let me learn how to strip.
And also, huge shout to all these small creators. Princess Leah, Michaela Gomez, Rangers Gaming, and Skit. and also Tinkerman Mick, my absolute favorite Xbox YouTuber, amazing YouTuber, subscribe to him. Anyways, let's end off with a meme.
Come on, you have to go back to the lobby, you have to Netflix, what else do you expect? Can you do a remix of Netflix? By myself? Let's try that. On a good note about the people who died in 2021, like all the legends who died in 2021. I walked through the door with you. The air was cold, but something about it felt like home somehow. And I left my scarf there at your sister's house, and you've still got it in your drawer even now. Days. about you on the T-ball team. You told me about your past, thinking if you choose me. And you were tossing me the car keys, but the patriarchy, keychain on the ground. We were always skipping town. And I was thinking on the drive down. I reached for you, but all I felt was shame, and you held my lifeless frame. I know it's long gone, and there was nothing else I could do, and I forget about you long enough to forget who I needed to. Kitchen in the refrigerator light down the stairs. I was there, I remember it all too well. And there we are again, nobody had to know. You kept me like a secret, but I kept you like an oath, sacred prayer, and we swear to remember it all too well.
To be honest, what's a YouTube video on without some good old Fat Night? Oh.